I get a feeling it's gonna be a riot.
I don't read the newspapers because they all have ugly print. Shut the guns and I